2 centuries later, meteorites have once again stricken the